Alright guys, this is the last level of World 5? Is it World 5? Snowland? This is Evergreen Lift, and yeah, we're gonna get started with this. That last level, really annoying for me. It's out of the way now. I like barely got the gold there, but alright. This one's a little bit more relaxing. Gonna ignore those guys. Okay, probably a bad idea. Okay, no, I got them all. Okay, and I should probably open these up. Oh, sweet. Oh, jeez, I didn't know I could go through walls. Stop it. There we go. Oh, more of these guys. Oh, you having trouble with them? Here's some more. Alright. I think, I'm not sure if that would be in like an endless loop if I didn't grab that little thing. You know, I should try to keep enemies near me, so I can break some blocks just in case. Oh, stop. Okay, there's our first treasure over there. You know what? Get out of here. Oh, I missed. Oh, man. Great. Let's start over. I haven't had to hit that restart feature until like this world, I think. I don't remember doing it in any other one. But I mean, at this point, I'm done with this world. I just want to continue on. Okay, one thing I do want to change here is to get rid of these guys more quickly. Okay, yeah, I think those are just gonna respawn. Okay. You know what? Before I actually move up, let's destroy this right here. It's kinda slippery. Okay, I'm gonna grab this and then try to go for those ones in there. Ah. Oh, I totally forgot you can grab the fireballs. Okay, that's good to know. They're gonna be catching it back. Nope. Oh, I missed some stuff down there. Well, these guys were bothering me before. Oh. Stop playing with pointy things. Jeez. Whoa. That's cold-hearted, man. Okay. The treasure. Okay. I'm just gonna hang on to this until I get there. There we go. Holiday tree. Okay, it stops for this goofy looking guy over there. Alright, while this is stopped, let's explore a little bit. Okay. That enemy's new. I like that neon blue yarn he's made it out of. Okay, I don't think I can go up any higher. Okay, I'm gonna hang on to this just in case. So you know, I should put it down. So I can grab this. Oh. Ah, more of these snowball throwing ones. Oh, stop! Okay. Oh. I didn't know they could do that. Silver? Oh. Okay. I knew it. I was trying not to get crushed. Well. Okay, let's just get out of here. Oh! Stop. Okay, the star wreath. I just have the CD left. Oh! Okay, at least I was able to grab that. I wasn't even near that. Okay, let's break that. Open this. Yes, that's all nice and fun and stuff. And I have the gold, yeah. I just need that stupid CD and I'll be done. I mean, mentally, right now I'm done with this world, but for it to be actually done, yeah, I have to find this last CD. Okay, let's look around a little bit here. Oh, there it is. Stop it. Okay. Alright, so we're just gonna proceed to the end here. Snowland has been an interesting experience for me. I mean, I had some frustrations with it, but I mean, overall, like, it's not a bad world. Okay, and we're at the end. Pretty sure I could just finish this right here. Alright. Yeah, there's gonna be some kind of frustrating moments in Spaceland 2, if I remember right, so. Even more so with, like, treasure collecting and gold medal hunting and stuff like that. No, I'm done here. Stop it. I don't want to talk to you anymore. Okay, but we're done with everything here. In the next video, we're going to get started with the next world, which is Spaceland. Alright, so thanks for watching.